For us here on KCAL 9 News at 9, there's more ahead. KCAL 9 News at 10 starts right now.
And now at 10, chaos during the lunchtime rush. A driver rams his SUV into a diner. The Hummer then bursts into flames.
And women disfigured by domestic violence, how a local couple is helping them tonight, face forward.
Does this look like a note that a parent would write?
Look at that. Sloppy writing, no signature. A second grader forged a note from dad, but a school employee fell for it.
Live from the Broadcast Center in Los Angeles, this is KCAL 9 News at 10.
Hello, everybody. I'm Elsa Ramon.
And good evening. I'm Jeff Vaughn.